How many of you like cows? So this is the goshala of the Hare Krishna Valley farm. I could immediately recognize the brown colored cows. You know, there are different breeds of cows in India. And I'm surprised that the famous celebrated Gir cows are here. The brown colored cows that you see, they are Gir. And the typical trait that you will see is the drooping ears, long drooping ears. So the brown color and the ears, they are typically of the Gir breed from Gujarat and Rajasthan. They're very high milkers and they have been taken to all parts of the world, including Brazil, and now I see Australia also. And the white ones are also another breed. You see the ones with the big hump? So they are also some breed from India. They call them Brahmins, you call them? Brahma gear. So they are white gears. So it is always such a pleasure being amidst cows. Krishna's eternal occupation is that. The word eternal is very important because Krishna is eternally serving the cows. It's not that he just visits a goshala occasionally and goes back and gets on with his life. No. Every single day, all day long, he's out in the forest with the cows, even in Goloka Vrindavan. So we can understand how dear the cows are to Krishna. So when we serve the cows, understanding them to be very dear to Krishna, then Krishna is also pleased. In the West, there is a saying, love me, love my dog. Have you heard that? Because people like to have dogs as pets. So if you want to endear yourself to somebody, then you have to serve their pet very nicely, the pet dog. So this statement, love me, love my dog, means that if you really love me, then first you must show your love for me by loving my dog. So we say that Krishna's motto is, when Krishna is speaking, love me, love my cow. So if you love Krishna's cows, then you will love Krishna and Krishna will be very pleased. So the cows are very sattvic animals, even though sometimes they can get very frisky. But usually they are frisky for several reasons. One is they don't know us, so we are strangers coming, so they don't know whether our touch will be friendly or not. So they are a little nervous. Sometimes they're just a little irritated because of some mosquitoes or flies or something biting. They're just shaking their heads around. Sometimes they don't get their way. They want to eat something and you don't have anything in your hand. So they go away disappointed. But they mean well, correct? Yeah, they mean well. They don't have anything against us, yeah? So the service to the cows is very pleasing. Of course, we should chant Hare Krishna. That's our primary devotional activity. We should hear Śrīmad Bhāgavatam and Bhagavad Gita. We should worship the deities, serve the Vaishnavas, serve Tulasi, etc. And one of the angas of devotional service is also to serve the cows. Understanding them to be very dear to Krishna. So this is called Tadiya Seva. Tadiya means that which is connected to Krishna. Like Tulasi tree, like the Vaishnavas. Because of their connection to Krishna, we serve them.